And we're drawing on my McKee 19-inch McKee tablet. We're coloring in an image I did for Autumn here. Who's this, Autumn?
Star.
Versus?
The forces of evil.
So, we're doing some coloring here on, this is Clip Studio Paint. And Autumn here just loves YouTube, so we're doing a little screen-on-screen YouTube-y thingy.
Yeah. Are we gonna do another one later on, after this? Right, Dad?
This is the one we're doing now. What do you mean there's another one? What are we doing for another one? What? Yeah. Seriously, why am I getting volunteered into these things? Who are you volunteering into here? Seriously, what other one are we doing now?
Later. I said later.
A what?
I said later. The one that we... Remember the movie that you saw yesterday?
The movie we saw yesterday?
Yeah.
No.
Well, remember that I asked if we could do that YouTube video thingy?
YouTube video thingy. No.
Today. Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's what we're doing right now, isn't it?
I meant like the one that Ice Cupcake was making.
What?
Remember yesterday when I suggested we should do one that we said we should do me and then and you in a drawing. And in the middle saying daughter like father? Don't you remember that?
Daughter and father.
Daughter like father.
You mean like father like daughter?
Yeah.
The other comic book I do? I do a comic book called that, you know.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
there it is. Now you remember.
Well, I was thinking maybe we could do something like
a father and daughter cartoon?
Yeah, on YouTube, and us making like each other on YouTube and in the middle saying daughter like father. Because I'm really like you as a child. That's what Grandpa says.
Wait, what?
Because Grandpa says I'm like you as a child.
Yes, you are. You're very much like Daddy. I'm not sure if that's a good thing though, sweetie, so you know, you might want to reconsider that. Okay, so we're doing Star, we're painting Star. And Glossarick. And if you're not familiar with this is Marco, this is Tom,
Princess
Ponyhead, and up here we got Chicken and Ludo, and
Buff Frog,
that's right. Buff Frog.
I told him that he should have made him with his tadpoles.
I know, I didn't think of it when I did this illustration, so next time we do so, I'll do a Star versus the Forces of Evil.
And he will also do Glossarick with
pudding.
Pudding.
Because Glossarick likes
pudding.
Pudding. Schools have excellent pudding.
Jinx. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You owe me a Coke.
I don't think so. Because Daddy doesn't know that game. Because Daddy's a boy. And boys don't know that whole thing.
My friends at school knew, and they're boys.
Well, obviously they're not boy boys, like Daddy's a boy boy. Because when Daddy was a boy boy, we didn't talk about stuff like that.
I don't care. Grandpa does it.
No, Grandpa was not a boy boy either. Grandpa was just a weird boy. Okay, so... We got the flesh tone underline put in, the hair, the horns.
Oh, yeah, we should probably see what colored eyes Star has.
Well, I worry about those last, but okay. Let's take a look here. Star has what looks like purple eyes. Blue eyes?
Blue.
Yep, they're light blue. You're correct.
Oh my goodness, I saw a really funny drawing of Star.
A line of stars?
I saw a really funny drawing of Star.
Really?
Yeah.
What was she doing?
I want to show you the pictures because I can't say it.
She's what?
I can't say because it's too weird.
Oh my God, where did you see this?
Okay, go out.
No.
Go out.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'm busy. Can't you see I'm painting? What color should her dress should we put her in? Should we do the blue one here? The teal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Oh, see that? Oh, you didn't miss
it. Now, do you know what color teal is? Because you see here, I got my color wheel here, so I got to mix the colors to get them right there.
Right there, probably.
Like are you back here? A mix between there. What color is this? Look down. What color is that?
Teal.
And what color is that?
Green.
And what color is in between?
It kind of looks like teal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gee, thank you. I'm glad it kind of looks like teal.
Whoa. Oh, see that one?
Oh, my God. Perverts.
Dad, your phone went off again.
Doesn't care. It doesn't matter right now.
Nah.
Right now, I'm just trying to get my flat colors in so I can really color over on Star. There, okay, we got my teal in. Yeah. I need a little bit of white back in here for the collar. And now, we'll get the flat colors done in for the wand. What color is the wand? It's purple, right?
Let's see.
Oh, where's the wand?
There.
There. Oh, there's the one.
Yeah, it's purple, but on the inside it's blue.
Purple, white wings, blue things, yellow,
gold
stuff.
Oh, there's blue on the
Why
end.
Why do I keep hitting the freaking Photoshop key? I don't want Photoshop. All right, so I'm dealing with purple, right? So I got to get over here in the purple wheel.
Wait.
La, 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 la.
Wait, did you put that Did you put that heart? At the end of Star's wand.
Did I beg your pardon?
Did you put that heart on the end of Star's wand?
No.
See, there's a heart on the end of Star's wand, which is her
You don't see the
charger.
End of Star's wand. Actually, I need to see her new star. Oh, look, somebody did a manga version. Isn't that cute?
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah. Let's see, what am I looking for? I'm looking for the...
Oh, that looks really funny.
Oh, that's not good. That's not nice.
Isn't
Where
nice?
Is, Oh, look, somebody already did it too. Oh, that's a cute version. That's a nice version.
Very cute.
Oh, you know what I should have added? I should have added Norwell Blast.
Yeah, you should have.
Princess Ponyhead. I'm looking for the broken wand. Where's the broken wand at?
Broken. Hold on. Let me see.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Just ask.
Look. I saw.
What? Where?
It's a boy version of Star, and it's a girl version of Marco.
Oh my God. Princess Marco must be destroyed.
There's Jackie. Oh, you should have done Jackie.
I should have done who?
Jackie.
Jackie?
Jackie Lynn Thomas? Should have done her.
I don't know about Jackie. Where the heck is he? Oh, here it is. It's broken.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. Okay, so yeah.
Oh yeah, there's also another one.
I'm in the field here with this. It's pretty good right there.
Let me see.
Jackie Lynn Thomas.
Yeah. Jackie?
I still think Marco and Star are going to end up being married and King and Queen of Mooney.
Star will see Marco again, remember?
I hope so.
I don't think so.
You don't think so? You don't think she's going to see Marco again? Oh, that is so sad.
I don't think so.
Because she loves Marco.
I know, but I just said that. I don't think Sparkle, like, take out a ring and propose to Star.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, my. Get a little yellow up in here for the... So, do you want to tell everybody why I'm doing this?
What?
Why am I painting this in?
Well...
You're not explaining.
Sorry.
You're the one who wants to be a YouTuber. You gotta keep talking, you know? You can't have that air.
I just...
Daddy used to be on the radio, so he knows about stuff like that. Yep, Daddy used to be a DJ on the radio. Did you know that? This is long before you were born. Yeah, I used to be on the radio.
I didn't know that.
Yep, yep. I used to be on a radio station called Star 92.1 out of Hagerstown, Maryland. And 103.7, The Revolution, I think it was. And it was really kooky because it was like, I did overnight, which means I played from like midnight to 3 a.m. for the morning crew. You know, all the lonely, crazy people who are up listening to the radio at like 3 a.m. Yeah, I dealt with a lot of people like that. Some people were very nice. There were some very nice people, of course. But then there were the ones who were just like, oh my god, you are insane. In the memory brain. Dad? Do you know what the memory brain is?
No.
Oh, well, okay. Dad? Can you talk to your teacher? No.
Dad?
No.
I don't need to talk that much in my YouTube channel because, well, you know those YouTubers that play games and they're like silent when they get scared?
No.
Yeah.
No, because every time you're watching YouTube and they're playing a video game, it's like non-stop talking in the most annoying. Especially, what's the girl with the annoying voice?
Ice Cupcake.
Oh my god. Hi! Like, oh my god. And then and it's not just her. All her friends have annoying voices. Even the guy friends is like, oh my god. It's like, yeah. I'm like, oh my god. That's her husband. That's her husband. Oh my god.
Hey,
what are you doing? Get him out of the seat.
Get him out of the seat.
Get it off the seat?
Get him out of the seat.
Get him out of the scene?
Yeah.
Who?
You.
What are you talking about? It's my scene. It's my computer. I'm working here. Yeah. Hey, come on. I'm working here.
Dad, can I color in the wings?
You want to color in the wings? Go right ahead. Here, here's the pen.
Oh, you
now remember, don't push it too hard.
I will.
Okay. Take your time. Relax. Yeah.
Oop. I got some mouth.
Oh no. Don't make a mistake! Ah!
Ah!
What'd you push?
Nothing! It was your fault!
It was my fault?
Yes! You kept
this, that was the menu button here. Don't push that. It's on the tablet. My tablet has a menu button and she pushed it, so I had to get rid of it. It's big, no biggie.
Bleh. It does!
Use the force, young Padawan.
Dad.
Use the force to color.
Dad, stop.
Come on, color in the wings.
I'm trying
now,
to focus.
Yeah, outline, just outline the wings. Relax your wrist. Don't get so tight. Relax, that's the key to everything in drawing and painting is to relax your wrist. Always a nice, subtle wrist. It's very subtle, very floaty, floaty, floaty.
Can I also color in the crown? You're probably making all the people laugh.
Floaty, floaty, floaty.
Yeah. Oh man.
Floaty, floaty, floaty.
Yeah.
No, don't color the whole thing in like that. Here, watch. See, take, Relax your wrist. Take nice
floaty,
long...
Floaty, floaty, floaty.
Hey, take nice... That's right. Floaty, floaty, floaty. Floaty, floaty, floaty. Take nice... Take slow, long strokes. That's always the key. Slow, okay. Strong strokes right along the edge.
I'm going to finish the other
and
side.
And once you wing. Outline it, we can get the paintbrush, or the paint filler, and just beep, and then go back and do it again. So, yeah, do that, but slow. Oh, you already did that one.
Oh, there's still a little bit of blue.
No.
You're
going
to do it.
Slow, long strokes.
Here, I'll let you take care of what?
Edit, undo. Went a little too hard on the pressure pin right there. Now, slow.
Strokes.
Long strokes. Try not to push it too hard on the pen tip. Pen tip. I can go ahead and I can fix that. That's not a problem.
Okay.
Now, come over here and do this side.
Okay.
Long strokes.
Stop. I can do it by myself. I'm not a baby.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You're my baby. And my baby, you always will be.
Daddy.
See, nice.
Let me do
strokes.
It now.
Long strokes.
Like this?
That's not long strokes. Those are short strokes. There you go. That's a nice long strokes. Let the wrist twist it right through. Twist it right through. Twist it right through with the wrist. There you go. There you go.
Aya's Cupcake went to art school, so she knows how to draw. Did you go to art school, Daddy?
Yes, I did go to art school. I have a bachelor's degree in graphic design from art school.
Aya's Cupcake went to art school, too.
You what?
Aya's Cupcake went to art school, too.
Oh. You want to go to art school?
No, I want to go to YouTuber school.
You want to go where?
I want to go to YouTuber school.
There is no such thing as YouTube Bloob School. What is a bloob?
What?
You said YouTube Bloob School.
No, I said YouTube School.
There is no YouTube School.
Darn it. I'm gay coloring her hair white.
No, you're not.
I'm just kidding. Now right, we're going to
hang on. Oop. You okay?
Yeah. Mwah.
Hold on. Daddy's got to do some touching up here, so I'm going to take my little wand, and I'm going to grab the colors I need so I can just...
And then...
Ah!
Sorry.
I didn't push it hard enough. There we go. There we are.
And then I can color in the crown.
You want to color in the crown?
Yeah.
Yes, you can color in the crown when the crown gets colored in.
Ooh, I know.
You know what?
I think we should...
I think your tooth is loose.
It is.
You have a loose tooth.
It's my top loose tooth.
It's your top loose tooth. Okay. Okay, got that. Yes, that's
my
nice.
Top tooth. See?
Mm-hmm. I see that. It's your front teeth. Okay.
Now we're going to do... No.
You want to do the crown next?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a second here. I'm still doing a little bit of a touching up here. It's best to get these kind of touch-ups done as quick as you can. That way you don't forget about them later on.
Okay. Whoa.
Also, it helps to really keep these colors in check so that when we go to the next stage of shading, which will be the next video we'll do.
Okay.
When it goes to the next video shading, I'll show you how it'll help select and keep that in place.
Can I pick the
now,
color
you wanna do
of
the
crown?
What kind? Okay, what's the color of the crown?
I think it's yellow.
Yellow? Well, yellow is yellow. Bump. And there's yellow, but give me 1 second here. I wanna do the background.
Well,
hair.
Here's the background. Yeah. Oh,
this is the background hair because you see how the hair kind of comes down behind the crown.
Oh, I thought you meant like the background was gonna be yellow. I was like, why you gotta make this?
Why would it be yellow? That makes no sense. Oh my god. Okay, now you can do the crown.
Dad, look at my chubby cheeks.
Yes, I know. You have chubby cheeks. You have my chubby cheeks. Chubby. Okay, come on. Are you going to paint the crown? Yeah. Nice, small, long strokes.
Like this?
Yes, very good. Relax the wrist. It's all in the wrist. All in the wrist. Focus. Concentrate. Don't let things distract you. Don't get sidetracked by distractions. Concentrate. It's all about concentration. Focus.
Stop. We're going to watch this movie after on YouTube.
Yes, I'll post this on my YouTube thing for people to laugh at.
Yeah, Dad.
What's Wayne your Brown, comic book artist extraordinaire and daughter, painting a, this is more of a fan art thing I did. Because of, we like Star versus the Forces of Evil, don't we?
Yeah, but the season finale went off, so yeah.
I have what you say?
A season finale went off.
The season finale was last Monday.
And we got so sad.
And it's sad but, because we have to wait like 5 or 6 months for the new
But we to don't start. Need to be very sad because we have it on DVR.
That's right. We have almost every episode on our DVR. Every
episode. But not new episodes yet, because there's going to be new episodes coming up very soon this fall. Right, Dad?
Okay. That's right. Very good promotion. That says Disney should hire you to promote the Star vs. the Star of Evil, because you just did that very well. New episodes will be probably coming out this fall.
Okay, I finished The Crown. I think we're done with Star.
Okay,
now we're done with Star. Now let's do Ponyhead.
Now, you want to do Ponyhead?
Yeah.
Princess Ponyhead. Ponyhead.
Ponyhead was up.
Ponyhead was up? Huh? Where's Princess Ponyhead? Ponyhead, 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 Ponyhead. There's Ponyhead, like our girlfriend. Okay, so here's Ponyhead.
Wait, did you make her eyes with stars?
What's that?
Did you make her eyes out of stars?
Ta-da!
Okay, and the
Daddy's not stupid. Okay, so Daddy. I need like a nice blue green teal because she's kind of like a nice blue green.
I thought she was a pink color.
She's not a pink color. What are you?
Crazy? I thought she was pink because.
What are you, crazy, crazy head?
I thought she was pink because. Star and Ponyhead like pink.
Well, yeah, they like pink, but that doesn't mean that they are pink. Yeah. You like pink, and you're not pink.
I'm sort of pink.
A little bit.
I knew that.
What's that?
I knew that I was pink. No.
I see.
Can I color in Ponyhead?
Can you what?
Can I color in Ponyhead?
You want to color in Ponyhead?
Yeah.
Well, what am I supposed to do during all this?
You can go see, the thing that you're doing right now.
Well, right now I'm coloring in Ponyhead. So if you're coloring in Ponyhead, how am I going to color in Ponyhead?
Like, you're going to do, the sides.
I'm going to do the sides?
Sides.
The sides?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. Yeah. There's Ponyhead all colored in. But I'll let you do her hair. I'll let you do her hair, okay? Nah. Her hair is kind of like on the magenta side.
Pinky.
Actually, right about there looks good. All right. Now, here with the hair, down here on the roots, you want to kind of like follow the black. Go ahead.
Like this?
Slow, long strokes right along the edge.
Like this, Dad?
Uh-huh. A little bit longer strokes. Try not to be jerky about it. Like, what I mean by jerky is like small, try to keep it long and fluid strokes. Like that,
see? You made it a bit too big.
Relax your wrist. Your wrist is too tight. There you go. Press. Nope. Oh. Edit. Great. That's not what I wanted to do.
What? Edit. Oops.
Hang on.
Let me try.
What is Clip Studio? I don't even do work with that.
Yeah. What in the world that looks like Chinese?
I don't know, but I got to check that out sometime. Didn't want that.
Edit.
Okay, don't fight me on this.
I want.
Okay? Let Daddy take control. Yeah. Okay, now. Now, watch. Relax your wrist. Relax your wrist. Okay, you want to slow, long strokes. You're pulling it. Don't.
You're not.
You are.
You're not.
Okay, that's it.
What?
You are.
I'm not.
Here, try it now. Go ahead. You are.
I'm not. What are you doing? Stop! Don't do the bunny.
Wait, don't be funny?
I don't like the bunny ears.
Don't make you bunny ears? I thought they were more like antennae.
Stop!
Little horns like star.
Stop! Like this?
Well, I know you have to practice. The pressure on my pen is for me because I have a kind of a heavier hand, obviously.
Ooh, I got some pink out of the line.
That's okay. I can fix that. Anything you can do, I can fix.
Okay.
And do better.
Except for the hat's falling down.
The house falling down.
Yeah. Like if I was cooking something and I accidentally burned it and a fire was on it in the house. Yeah. You can't fix that.
You burnt down the house?
What? If I did, if I was cooking, if I was...
Did you rebuild the house after you burnt it down? Because we appear to be living in it.
I didn't burn it. I was saying, like, if it was in the past. If I burned some poop.
In the past.
Yeah, I mean in the future.
In the future.
Yes.
Past.
I mean, I just my time.
In the future, past. You realize those are two separate things and can't coexist in the laws of physics that we know it?
Yes, they can. It's right now.
We live in a linear timeline, which means the past is back here, the future is up here, and the present's in the middle. So, you're talking like what? Time is now a circle of... Timey, wimey, wibbly, wobbly stuff? Timey, wimey, wibbly, wobbly stuff?
I didn't... Stop. I might just die of lust.
Mm-hmm. Your tooth is falling out.
Don't care.
You don't care?
I don't care. You're making me die of laughter.
Yeah, well. Look at it this way. You'll get money from the Tooth Fairy and a new tooth will grow when they replace it. Hopefully it'll be a nice, big, strong tooth. Not like a little tiny baby tooth.
Yeah.
You gonna finish coloring the hair?
Yeah. Will you stop like this? Oh, I got some more out.
It's okay. I'm doing very good. Very good.
You should do this more often.
We'll see about doing it more often.
Like, the one that I was suggesting earlier.
Uh-huh.
We should do that. Oh.
Or maybe we will.
I went a bit too crazy on it.
Mm. How about you think of it and I'll draw it? And we'll YouTube it.
Okay.
Okay.
I want to see this video.
What?
I want to see this video.
You want to see the video?
Yeah.
That you're in?
Yeah. I saw a video that I was in earlier, and it was on Facebook.
So the video we're making now...
No?
You want to watch?
Yes! After...
After what?
After we color the stuff in!
Well, you better hurry up because we've been on this thing for like 20 minutes or so and you ain't done yet.
38.
Whatever.
Yeah. Okay.
You're my daughter and you should do perfection. Or crush your head with kisses.
Oh yeah, Dad. We should also say this.
Say what?
Do you subscribe to my dad's channel?
What?
Subscribe to my dad's channel.
Subscribe to my dad's channel? My dad doesn't have a channel.
Your channel, I mean
my channel?
Yeah.
I don't want people to subscribe to my channel. Ew.
That's good. If you reach 1 million, you will like get a sign or something. Like a YouTube sign.
Wait, well, what? If I get 1 million, I'll get a sign?
You'll get, like, a YouTube sign. You can give it to me.
Give it to you?
Yeah, because I bet...
My YouTube sign.
Yeah, because I bet you wouldn't want it.
If I get 1 million?
Yeah, probably.
So, I need 1 million to get a YouTube sign to give to her.
Oh, yeah. No. If you don't want it, you can give it to me.
I don't even know what it is. It's what's like, a YouTube sign?
It's like red with, that looks, it's a sign that is red and it has like a triangle, like.
What do you do with it?
Like this.
What do you do with it?
Well, you can hang it up for an award because you got 1 million.
So it's literally just a YouTube sign.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, if you reach 1 million, I think. No, 1 million.
Do I get money?
I think so if you reach 1 million.
If I reach 1 million.
Yeah.
Okay. Hopefully I'll reach 1 million.
So do subscribe and...
Yes, just subscribe to what the heck are you talking about.com. Daddy's YouTube video. Don't touch the screen. Don't touch the screen. Don't touch the screen. Yeah. Don't touch the computer. That's the tablet down here, not the computer. I don't need that broken. I don't need this broken either, so let's be careful. Come on, color in pony head. Let's go.
Okay.
Because we're going to turn this off in a couple minutes because we're done. Bye-bye. We'll go bye-bye.
And
when we come back, we'll have this done and start the second phase of my coloring with the shading. And everything. And
then we might do, maybe if we have time, we might do another one. Right, Dad?
And we'll probably do more of these.
Yeah.
Just to, you know, shut you up.
Well, if you do, like, dislike this video.
Do this?
Dislike.
Oh, dislike. Okay.
If you do dislike this video, please comment why and give us some suggestions what we should do.
I guess. No. I don't want suggestions. I don't want this. If you dislike us, you dislike us. That's fine. That's cool. I don't need your comments telling me why you hate me. What is that? Who does that?
Every YouTuber.
Yeah, but you can't please everybody.
Yes.
I just made people angry saying that. And that's okay.
I don't care.
You can't please everybody. Don't try to please everybody. Don't.
We
you
know, won't.
If you dislike this video, don't comment. I don't want to hear it.
Comment.
No comment. I don't want to have to read it. Hey, you're not the one who has to read it. I have to read it. And then I got to tell me about my haircut or the colors we're using or my daughter being too chatty-watty.
Dad, you want me to talk? You want me to talk?
That was the worst mistake I ever made. What are you laughing at?
Uh-oh.
I fooled around and fell in love.
I got some of Ponyhead's hair and Buff Frog's mouth.
Okay, I'm going to do this because you're taking way too long.
Hey!
You color like grandma. Hey, don't be smacking me. I'll be whipping your butt. Don't smack daddy. You don't hit.
Yeah.
Only daddy hits.
Guys, look at my eyes. Look at my eyes.
Oh, wow. That was really useful. Thank you for doing that, really.
Everyone does that.
Who does that?
Every YouTuber.
Well, if every YouTuber jumped off a bridge, would you do it?
No.
Because I'm pretty sure a lot of the YouTubers have jumped off bridges.
No, they haven't.
Yes, they did. And they probably recorded themselves jumping off of bridges.
They recorded themselves doing the ice bucket challenge like you did.
The ice what?
The ice bucket challenge.
Yes, well, we all did the ice bucket challenge.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
France people didn't do the ice bucket challenge.
Because it was for a very good cause.
Not all YouTubers are from America. Some are from another country that we speak our language.
Really? What countries are YouTubers from? Are there any from France?
No.
What about Scotland? Hey, don't touch the screen. Don't bump into me.
Here, I'll tell you what it is.
Are there any in from Scotland?
I don't think so. But I'll tell you what.
What?
Some YouTubers are in a different country, but speak our languages. Like Alicia Arlady. She moved to America, but then she went back to England, I think.
India is a country. Indian is a person from the country.
Well, India.
You have to learn that. That's important. It's like, oh my God. I'm painting. Don't bump into daddy's arms when
he's
painting.
Don't mock you. Yeah.
Don't mock me? Don't knock. Knock.
Mock. I said mock.
Yeah, don't do that either.
I said, don't mock you.
That's right. No mocking on the mocking, baby. Pretty sure that's mocking.
It's funny.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Why would you say it's funny?
Guys.
Hold on, I'm almost done with Ponyhead. What? Daddy, what?
Guys, subscribe if
me. Yeah, tell people to subscribe to my channel.
And if my mocking is funny.
And if you don't like me, you know, don't comment. Blame him. I don't care if you like me. I'm not here for you. I'm here for her.
No, you're here for this.
What's that? What?
You're here. For this.
I'm here for this?
Yes.
Why am I here for this?
That's what you said.
No, I'm here for you.
No.
I am.
You're here for this.
No, I'm not. So why am I here for this? I'm not their daddy. I'm your daddy.
You're there.
You're the one that wants to be a YouTuber. Oh my god. And I still don't know why. I really don't. It seems all crazy and kooky. Did you just fart?
No. I made a farting noise with my tongue. See?
I don't think so, because I'm smelling something.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You need to go potty. That's horrible. No, photo.
Get him out of the seat. Get him.
Get what are you doing? What the heck are you doing? Knock it off. I'm coloring here. I'm trying to work. Hey!
Get out of the scene. Get out of the scene, Daddy.
All right, so we have get out of the scene. It's my scene. It's my computer. It's my everything, really, pretty much. I own your whole life, which ain't much.
Yeah, not much.
Hold on, let me just paint in the heart. And here, yeah. I got the flat colors down on Princess Pony Head. And that's it for today for Autumn. What the heck was that? What is that?
It's nighttime, got with the Batman sign.
It's your what?
This sign? Do you know the sign? Yeah. I was doing that.
Do I know this sign? This is the peace sign. Yeah?
And I was doing
Grandpa's generation invented it.
And I was doing it with my tongue.
Why?
Because.
Do you not like these people?
No.
Then why do you stick your tongue out at them?
People don't stick their tongue out at them for photos. No, I didn't like happy.
That's disgusting. I can see all your tongue all pink and naked. Ew. How about that? Can I do that?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's the way we used to do it, Mike, when I was a kid. This is like... I don't know what that is. Happy? Okay, so bye-bye. Subscribe to my channel.
Hope we get 1,000 subscribers.
Now it's 1,000?
I said 1.
I thought you said 1,000,000.
Well, what's bigger?
I don't know. I don't do this for fun. I just do it to do it.
Well.
So, subscribe to my channel, and Autumn will live. And this is Autumn, and we'll be back and doing more of these things. And if there's something you don't like about our video, deal with it. Get over it.
I don't care.
Yeah, no comment. No comment. No, comment her. She'll read it. And she can't read much.
Comment him.
No. No, no. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes. Well, I'm going to go check on Sick Little Katie.
What?
Sick Little Katie.
Okay, we're done.
Bye.